Three, two, one. What time is it?
Jesus time!
Y2K, or Youth to Kids, encompasses all of our ministries directed towards our infants to our 18-year-olds. It combines our children's ministry and our youth ministry to create unity between the age groups and help us to better minister to the whole family. We strive to connect the children and the youth of our church to God by cultivating a transformative, personal faith in Jesus Christ through biblical teaching and discipleship, games and fun, and we hope to partner with youth and kids and parents in order to help our youth maintain a relationship with Jesus that stands the test of time.
Good morning, church. I just wanted to take a couple of minutes and share with you what serving in the Y2K ministry looks like, and also to ask that you would prayerfully consider volunteering one Sunday a month. We do have a need there, and it'd be great to see some new faces serving our kids in this way. So what does it look like? The Y2K Sunday School lessons are very well laid out. We receive them midweek, and it includes a game or an activity, a pre-recorded video, which is actually the lesson, so you don't have to do that. That's already done for you. And also a few suggested group discussion questions to kind of tie everything up at the end. It's really very simple. No prior experience is necessary. All of your supplies are provided to you. If you have an iPad or a laptop, you can play that video on an iPad or a laptop, or one can be provided to you on that Sunday. So please, if you would, please consider volunteering. It would really be great to have you on the team. And for me personally, serving in this way has been such a blessing. I've been teaching on and off for about 13 years now with these kids, and just to see them rise up and learn more about the Lord blesses me all the time. So if you have any questions, please reach out. God bless you guys. Bye.
Hey there, Vineyard folk. Just wanted to share with you guys, I volunteer with the youth and kids ministry on Sundays at one of our branches. And it's honestly, it's seriously a joy to hang out with the kids. It's not just babysitting. I think that's kind of what we think of it as sometimes, but honestly, there's great curriculum that Megan puts together, and the kids can really bring you some insight that I don't think we think of as adults. Kids are able to view it in such a different light. It's really rewarding. Really recommend it. And honestly, the leaders, Megan and Alex, and the whole crew at our Vineyard branches are just so considerate and helpful. Usually you only have to show up like a half hour earlier and connect, and it's, you have a box with and bin with all the things. You get some instructions that you can read throughout the week, and really enjoyed it. Really highly recommend that you join us for it. So please do join us. That way we can grow together as a ministry.